Okay, so it's worth noting in this raid that I'd been tracking these two dudes for a pretty long time. Raid wasn't anything spectacular. Loot is not super good, but it was exciting. And just bear in mind that I only ever saw two guys. Holy fuck.